on it. Obstacle has been destroyed. Need water. On my way.
I'm out of water. Fire extinguished. One of the people won't last any longer. The obstacle's been breached. On my way. I'm approaching someone.
Got him.
The person is getting help at the ambulance. One of the people won't last any longer. The person was escorted to a safe place. I'm on it. The obstacle's been breached. On my way.
Person located.
Person escorted. Mission succeeded. We are coming home.
Engine 101 reporting. We can see fire inside of the gas station building. We need to go inside and save people trapped in there. But we should also keep an eye on that LPG tank so that the fire doesn't reach it. Let's be very careful. The whole area can explode like a bomb if we're not fast enough.
Got it.
Person located. On it. Need to get him out.
Person escorted. Fire extinguished. Understood. person was escorted to a safe place. We've succeeded. We can go back home now.
IC, reporting from Elizabeth Park, southwest entrance. The fire's already spread from the backyard to the inside. We will need to proceed with the evacuation shortly. I need everyone to watch out for the cooking oil containers in the back of the building.
Okay.
Obstacle has been destroyed.
Get me out of
here. Obstacle has been destroyed. On my way. Got them.
The person was escorted to a safe place.
I'm over here. I'm here.
Fire extinguished. The obstacle has been breached. On my way. I'm approaching someone.
Fire extinguished! The person is getting help at the ambulance. Mission succeeded. We are coming home.
Engine 101, giving a situation report. We know of a few possibly unconscious people inside the warehouse building. The fire hasn't spread too much there yet, but we'll also need some units outside to prevent the fire from reaching a possibly explosive tank stationed at the railway. Roger that. I can't. obstacle has been breached. Got it. Person located.
Understood.
Let me out!
The person was escorted to a safe place.
I'm approaching someone.
Proceeding.
Fire extinguished.
The person was escorted to a safe place.
I'm approaching someone. Got it. Need water!
Need water! The person is getting help at the ambulance.
Roger that. My tank is full now. My tank is full now. Fire extinguished. Okay. Need water. Fire extinguished.
Understood.
Need water. Need water. Okay. Thank you.
Fire extinguished. We've succeeded. We can go back home now.
Scene. After the initial investigation, we located the gas tank and vehicles. We need to focus on keeping the flames away from them. The fire is spreading from some wooden junk that's located on the sides of the parking lot. Right now, we shouldn't need additional units in order to contain it, but I'll inform you in case the situation changes. Okay. I'm approaching someone.
Person is getting help at the ambulance.
On it.
Fire extinguished.
Fire extinguished. Roger that. Need to get him out.
Understood. The person was escorted to a safe place.
On it. Water. I'm out. Okay.
Understood. I'm out of water.
Okay. fire extinguished.
Fire extinguished. We've succeeded. We can go back home now.
Just arrived at the Montague North office. It's a one-story building, and from what we've seen, the fire is spreading from the back. The flames are visible both outside and inside the office. Let's proceed with the evacuation of employees.
Okay. Obstacle has been destroyed.
I'm here.
The obstacle's been breached.
Okay.
Obstacle has been destroyed.
Please, help.
Need to get him out. Got it.
The person was escorted to a safe place.
I'm fully recovered. Roger that.
I'm here! Help!
Need to get them out.
Fire extinguished. Fire extinguished.
Help me.
Person located. I'm on it. The person was escorted to a safe place. The person is getting help at the ambulance. We've succeeded. We can go back home now. Obstacle has been destroyed. Obstacle has been destroyed. Access granted. Proceeding. Fire extinguished. We've succeeded. We can go back home now.
My name is John Zaromski. I've worked for the National Fire Department for 25 years, and oh boy, do I have some stories to tell. People think being a fireman is like being a superhero, risking your own life to save others and living a wholesome life where some godlike force is protecting you from danger, while the reality is often more mundane. The stories I'm about to tell you are about bravery and unpredictable forces of nature. The ones when, even in the last minutes of intervention, the unexpected turn of events made us doubt whether we could beat the odds. That summer was scorching hot, and we were really swamped with transporting and providing water. The shifts were long, and by the end of the day, we were really drained. But then a call came. A warehouse at the outskirts was on fire. The fire alarm must have been broken, and by the time someone called the fire department, people were already trapped inside, and some were already unconscious.
Understood. On my way.
Hey,
Obstacle has been destroyed. On my way. I used the console terminal.
Understood. Fire extinguished.
Fire extinguished.
Obstacle has been destroyed.
On it.
Fire extinguished. Proceeding.
Person located. The obstacle has been breached.
Fire extinguished.
Roger that. Need to get them out.
Help me.
Person escorted.
Fire extinguished. I can't.
My tank is full now.
Okay. Person located.
The person was escorted to a safe place.
Obstacle has been destroyed. Need to get them out. On my way.
The person is getting help at the ambulance.
Fire extinguished.
The person is getting help at the ambulance.
My tank is full now. Got it. Fire extinguished.
If you've ever seen an action movie, you probably know that gas tank explosions are quite a spectacle. But what you might not know is how loud they are. You probably have never smelled burning gasoline either, or felt the irritation of every inch of your skin if you happen to be somewhere nearby without wearing bunker gear. After extinguishing the warehouse, we realized that the fire had reached the gas station. There were possible casualties on site, so we had to hurry up.